Welcome. Today we're going to learn how to install your Brother MFC-J5855DW on a USB connected computer. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. We will begin by connecting your machine to a computer with a USB cable. Cable lengths of over 6 feet are not recommended. Verify that your machine is powered on. Now that your machine is connected, you'll need to add the printer and the operating system. In the top left corner, click the Apple icon. Then click System Preferences. Next, double-click Printers and Scanners. Click the plus button located below the printers list. Your machine should now display in the Add Printers window. Select your Brother machine from the list. In the Use drop-down, verify that AirPrint has been selected. Then click Add. If your machine is not found, it is most likely due to an error in device discovery protocols. You'll need to reboot your computer and the Brother machine and attempt device discovery again. Once added, your Brother machine is ready to print. If your model features a scanner, you'll need to download the Brother iPrint&Scan app in order to scan to your computer. From the Finder, navigate to Applications, and then App Store. In the search box, type Brother iPrint&Scan. Then press Enter. On the listing for iPrint&Scan, click Get or the cloud icon. After the download is complete, click Open. Click OK on the privacy agreement, and then click Select your machine. Verify the connection is set to USB, select your model, then click OK. Click OK again. All the functions your machine supports will be displayed in the iPrint&Scan window. You are now ready to scan and print. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at brother-usa.com/support. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.